As you can see, we're standing next to Notre Dame, one of the most famous cathedrals in the world. It's kind of a dreary, rainy day, and not the kind of day you would want to stand in line like these people over my shoulder. Most of the attractions throughout Europe, you can get a pre-timed ticket for admittance. You can do it online, you can do it through the tourism bureaus or whatever of the cities that you're going to visit. And in many cases, you can avoid standing in that line, particularly on a cold, rainy day like it is today. Before you leave for your trip to Europe, check out all of the tourism departments or the individual websites of the places you want to visit. See if you can purchase your ticket online first, and also make a time, a specific time arrangement as to when you can be there. The only other hint other than that is to get there early. Lines don't usually form until mid-morning, so if you're an early riser, you can usually get in ahead of everyone else. We're in a museum, actually, in front of and beneath Notre Dame. Back in the late to middle 80s, 1980s, they were going to build a parking lot here for the tourists. And when they started to dig, they found these ruins that you've seen, dating back literally to the first century and perhaps earlier. One of the first houses in Paris is here. You can see the foundation, you can see the ovens, etc. This area was very rich in history and was the first area settled by the Parisi tribe, and hence the name Paris for the city. Also, just outside of town is the Arène de Lutèce. And it was a huge arena, like a Roman arena. And it had a vomitorium, it had an orchestra, it had a presentation stage for theater. And of course, yes, they had the same thing as you saw in Rome, with the tribute to the war games, and the soldiers and so on would sometimes fight to the death there.
Kevin, did you notice over here, there was actually a Roman coin that they dug up, and it was from 282. Now in St. Louis, where we're from, if something is 200 years old, we think it's an old building or artifact. This is 282.
There was a small oil lamp that dates to the first century. Paris is not only the city of lights and the beautiful city of fashion and so on, it's a city with a great deal of ancient history.